Hello students, welcome back to English session and here is again Karate session. Yes, students, today I welcome all of you because this is the day second. In the day first we have completed really really important, we have started the lesson and yes, as usual the subject is English. Subject English. Yes, and the class is sixth class. Yes, sixth class. And the name of the lesson we have started in the previous video. I want to quit the ICS. Students, this lesson we have started, and before I am going to continue this lesson, yes, students, what we have started? The lesson I want to quit the ICS. The lesson is totally based on Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, and this is actually a letter written by Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. And what is the meaning of ICS? The meaning of ICS is Indian Civil Services. What is the meaning of ICS? Indian Civil Services. So let's start students the lesson. I want to quit the ICS. Page number 78 we have started. First he gives his introduction, adds his name, his qualification, his father's name, his brother's name, what they do, what both they do. So everything he explained, everything he introduced in the letter, because Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose has written this letter to Deshbandhu Chitranjan Das. Okay, Deshbandhu Chitranjan Das. And also he told him that he has passed the civil service examination, and also BA degree also he is going to pursue. So these all things he explained, he introduced, and very important thing that I want to quit the ICS. That is the really important, because now he was working in Indian civil services in Cambridge, but he don't want to work under the alien. So what is the meaning of alien? Also I told you the meaning of alien means what? Foreigner, because there were British people, there were many, and they were ruling our India. So that's why he is saying that he want to work a different type of work, national work. Yes, national work. He wants to start his national work, for example, works like teaching at the National College in Calcutta, writing and publishing books and newspapers, also organizing village societies, spreading education among the common people. That type of work he wanted to do. Okay? That type of work he wanted to do. Plus, now page number 78, I am going to start with paragraph number 5. Okay, I will read here and I will explain. I would like to know what works you may be able to allot to me in this great program of national service, of education and intelligence. I have but little, but I believe I have the enthusiasm of youth. As regards my education, I have read something of philosophy because that was my honors subject in Calcutta, and I am doing the same subject in my tri-course here. Thanks to the civil service examination, I have had an all-round education up to a certain standard in economics, political science, English, law, Sanskrit, and geography.
Yes, students, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. What? Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra. Subhash Chandra Bose. What do you call to Subhash Chandra Bose? Netaji. Netaji. Call Netaji to Subhash Chandra Bose. Yes. He wanted to quit the ICS, and that's why he is asking
to that Deshbandhu Chitranjan Das. He wanted to ask that what type of work you may be able to allot me.
If he wanted to work, Subhash Chandra Bose wanted to work for India, for India. And what was the work? That freedom movement. Yes, freedom movement. Yes, for freedom. For freedom. Two things are important. He wanted to work for India for freedom. And then he told in the letter that he can do everything because education also. Why? Because he was educated. Subhash Chandra Bose was educated? No.
So education and intelligence I have but little, but I believe you, I have the enthusiasm of you. Enthusiasm means what? A strong feeling of interest and admiration. Enthusiasm. Enthusiasm of you. Yes. He was educated.
Also intelligent, but his enthusiasm was into.
Youth. He wanted to work with youth only. Yes. I have the enthusiasm of youth. As regard my education, I have read something of philosophy. Yes.
Because he also is a, he is master of philosophy also, because he, I'm going to write here these important subjects. Okay, important subjects I'm going to write here, students, of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. For example, he have read something about philosophy. Philosophy also he knows. First thing. And because that was my honors subject in Calcutta, because this was his subject in Calcutta,
students.
So,
philosophy. He was very much interested in philosophy, students. He was very much interested in philosophy because philosophy was his subject in Calcutta. Philosophy was his subject in Calcutta. And then he saying, and I am doing the same subject in my tri-course here. I told you, tri-course is the set of examination for the BA degree at Cambridge University. Now also in Cambridge, students, this subject, philosophy subject, is also there of Subhash Chandra Bose. This is very important subject. And thanks to the civil service examination, I have had an all-round education up to the certain standard in economics. And also he has passed the ICS this exam. Also he has passed this exam, so that's why all-round education also he has taken, because in that examination the many fields, many subjects there were, and from each subject some questions were there. Like nowadays also UPSC, for the UPSC all subjects they cover, for example economics, maths, English, social science, science also. So these subjects they cover like that, because he has passed the ICS, he have had an all-round education in economics subject and particularly economics. The third one is political science. Political science. Political science. English also students. English also subject was there. So he has knowledge of English. Law, very important. Sixth one is Sanskrit. Sanskrit. And the seventh one is geography. These subjects he has learned properly. These subjects because of ICS. Because of ICS students, he have had an all-round education up to a certain standard. For example, philosophy subject, economics subject, political science, English, law, Sanskrit, geography. These all subjects he has knowledge. So that's why he was really intelligent. He was really brilliant student, because Subhash Chandra Bose was really brilliant and excellent student. Why? Because he passed the first attempt, he passed the ICS, and fourth rank was there. Fourth rank. Okay? And also because of that ICS examination, he had studied all these subjects like philosophy, economics, political science, English, economics. Everything he studied very well. He had a knowledge of each subject. So that's why we can call the Subhash Chandra Bose was really a brilliant student and person also. Then I desire to give up the service with clear cut plans. If I cannot do that, I shall not have to spend the time not knowing what to do. I shall be able to enter the field of work immediately. Means he is saying in the letter to the Chitranjan Das, Deshbandhu Chitranjan Das, he is saying that I desire to give up the service with clear cut plans. I have many clear cut plans, and if I can do that, I shall not have to spend time not knowing what to do. Yes, I have some plans, so that's why I will not spend time to think that what to do. I shall be able to enter the field of work immediately. So immediately I will start work. Okay, immediately I will start work. Then seventh paragraph students, here seventh paragraph is given. Really important. This is the letter written by Subhash Chandra Bose to Deshbandhu Chitranjan Das. Now students, seventh paragraph here, I am now in not a sense of government servant. I am now in a sense of government servant because I am now ICS probationer. Probationer,
yes.
He was probationer, and that is called an officer who is still receiving training. That is called a probationer. Because probationary period is there, means it's called training. He was taking only training, he was being trained. So that is called ICS probationer. And I am now in a sense of government servant. Yes. He was, that time he was a government servant. He was being trained by other people, so that's why it's called probationer. And I did not dare to write to you directly, lest my letter should be censored. Yes. So, as he was government servant, and that time there was rule that government servant was not allowed to write any letter. So I did not dare to write to you directly, lest my letter should be censored. My letter should be censored. Means, writing letter is not right. I don't have right of writing letter because I am now a servant of government, and that's why I am sending this letter through a trusted friend of mine. So, sending letter to someone who was not. Was not allowed to address, it's not good. So that was what Sri thought, that I should send a letter through a friend. Yes. So this letter was sent by Subhashchandra Bose, but to friends. No any address, no any postal work, no any post. To friend he had sent this letter. So I am sending this letter to a trusted friend of mine. He will deliver the letter personally to you. He means what? He means friend. He's a friend. He will deliver. Yes, postman will not deliver you because writing letter is prohibited here. I am a government servant now. I cannot write letter directly to you. Okay? I don't have right to write a letter. But I am writing this letter and I am sending this letter to my trusted friend. Why trusted friend, students? Because trust was very, very important that day. Because doing something for India in the movement of freedom, it should be trusted. A trusted friend. Okay? And students, he will deliver the letter personally to you. Personal to you, whenever I write to you, I shall be doing so in this way. And whenever I write to you, means after that also, same I will be doing this. Because I want to quit the ICS, but now I cannot get. I am a government servant, so that's why I did not write. I am not able to write. I cannot write a letter directly. But whenever I write to you, to whom? To Chitranjan Das. Chitranjan Das, right? Chitranjan Das. Whenever I write to you, I shall be doing so in this way. In this way means what? I shall be sending letter through freight only, not through post. I sending letter through my trusted friend only. I sending this letter through my trusted friend, and whenever I write a letter to you, I shall be doing same.
Okay, so now students, you may of course write to me because there is no danger of letters being censored here. Yes, but students, we gave advice to Chitran Kumaras that you can write letter to me. Chitranjanas was able to write a letter to Subhash Chandra Bose directly because you may of course write to me because there is no danger. In Cambridge there was no danger of being censored.
Censored means checking letter, who sent to whom.
Checking all this, what had sent, what is the matter.
Whenever from
Cambridge to India, letter is there, it is not allowed, prohibited, but sending from India to Cambridge is not allowed. Because that time that of letters not being censored. So which what the condition was, Subhash Chandra Bose could not send the letter by post to Chitran Kumaras. So that's why he had sent the letter to his friend, but Chitran Kumaras can write the letter and send to Subhash Chandra Bose directly. So that was the process. So that's why here he has given that you may of course write to me because there is no danger of letters being censored here. And now paragraph number 8, student, I have a few ideas in my mind regarding the movement of freedom. So now friends, I have a few ideas in my mind regarding the movement. I think there must be a permanent meeting place. What are the ideas? Ideas of Subhash Chandra Bose. Ideas of Subhash Chandra Bose regarding the movement. Movement, what movement?
Movement of freedom. I think there must be permanent meeting place.
First idea was permanent meeting place. Second idea was, I think there must be permanent meeting place.
We must have a house for this purpose.
Yes, movement was very, very important. Movement was very important for freedom. And for meeting, we must have a house for this purpose.
Yes,
for meeting, we must have house.
That is the idea of Subhash Chandra Bose. There will be a group of research students who will be carrying on research on various national problems.
Second idea was group of research group of research students. There will be a group of research students who will be carrying on research on various national problems. They will be working on problem solving. They will be working on national problems only. So that type of group should be there.
My personal view is that we have to maintain a permanent staff.
Yes, for this movement, permanent staff should be there.
Permanent staff should be there, and they will do research on individual problems.
And what they will do? The permanent staff will do research on individual problems.
Booklets will be published in every provisional language by the Propaganda department and will be distributed free among the general public.
Booklets published. Booklets should be published among the
people. Yes, and will be distributed free among the general public.
Yes. Free, that booklet should be distributed, but free distribution should be there.
Free distribution should be there. Apart from that, a book will be published by the Propaganda department at each and every question in our national life. So book also will be published.
Books, they and book also.
Book also will be published by our department. And that every question in our national life. And in that book, only questions should be there of our national life. National life means what? Of our India.
The questions of India. The questions regarding movement. The questions regarding freedom, the questions regarding British, that type of questions should be there.
And in such a book, the policy of the organization will be explained and the grounds on which such a policy has been formulated will also be given. In that type of book, in this book, organization will be explained, the policy of organization, what are the policies of this movement.
What are the policies?
Policy. Yes, policy of the organization will be explained. And 9 number is given. I have written so much. At last, students, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose is saying, I have written so much. These questions are not new to you. These questions are not new to you.
New to Chitranjan Das.
It's all questions, familiar questions. Why? Because he was doing a national duty. So these all questions are not new to you. I feel that a tremendous work lies ahead of us in connection with the movement. If you wish so, I shall probably be able to make some contribution in this respect. So if you wish so, if you think that I am able to work with you, yes, if you think that I am able to work with you, that yes, I shall also will be able to make some contribution in this respect.
I also will be make some contribution in this movement for India.
So at last, I am your respectfully Subhash Chandra Bose is given, and letter is completed, letter is finished to your students. So in this letter, students, only what is given?
I want to quit the ICS
Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose is saying, I just want to quit the ISIS and I want to work in freedom movement. Because the freedom, that word was important that time, and that's why he just wanted to work in freedom movement, and he just wanted to quit the ISIS. And all about his personal life, educational life, and what ideas regarding work, what ideas he has regarding movement, he has shared his ideas from this letter, through this letter. And the letter was written by Subhash Chandra Bose to Chitranjan Das. So students, I suggest you write letter, please read this lesson, I want to quit the ICS. This lesson is really, really important. So students, read this lesson, okay? And in the next video, I will be discussing new words of this lesson, grammar section, and some question answers also. But I suggest you read this lesson carefully at home. Thank you, students. Thank you very much.